Eric Holder, of course, announced this past week that he is stepping down after 6 years. I talked to folks about what's next for him. In the next couple of months, he's going to wrap up his tenure. He's going to look at addressing racial profiling in the federal police force. But even beyond that, once he's gone, I hear he's interested in writing a book, perhaps teaching, but also maybe some sort of foundation work to really get back to his roots and his legacy, which is around civil rights. He was very animated and engaged with the president's My Brother's Keeper program. And so I'm told that post being Obama's heat shield for the last 6 years, he's going to detox and then turn to really some of those things that really animate him around the civil rights era.
It'll be fascinating to keep an eye on that. We should give you props. It was more than a month ago, right here in this segment. You told us this was coming. Julie Pace.